Alright, guys, here we go. Deisim. Throw a forest miracle on it. Empty zone. No, we're going to go. Oops. Keep tossing that water that way, and with a straight line, we'll make a. Notion. Make the humans feel accomplished because they have water. Give them a goal. This will be, a small patch of land for them to want to cross the river. You know, we'll just go like this. We give them a little inlet. Okay, now. Random craggy island will be out here. It'll make them believe in bigger things. Things bigger than themselves. Which will further my agenda becoming an evil god that rules over man in fear and tells them that I believe in love, kindness, prosperity. Yes. Bam, okay. We're still just backed over here. Perfect. I love it. Now we have a goal, an idea of colonization, of bigger dreams than just being a tiny human. Forest, the forest. We'll create a 4-patch wide mountain range. Humans, they will have I don't quite understand the ability, but I'll get to it later. New village sprung up out of nowhere. They're gonna start competing for resources, aren't they? No, no, I'm grabbing stone. I'm trying to make stone as a deterrent. Different corners of the map. My mana, it's their belief in me. They generate my superpower. I'm sustained by their faith, oh God. I have the faster my mana regenerates. So my goal is to both challenge them and help them cross. Bender, why are you like this? That is not what I wanted to do. No world is perfectly square, so the desert will interlock with the grassland. It'll make a tiny desert isle. Rain. Regen. Boom. Really? Oops. Well, that'll be one thing to explain. So what's up with this little landmass with your humans? Please see? I actually dropped a forest right next to a desert. I was just trying to make a joke and make a tiny desert island. And I put a forest attached to it. Yeah, it's a desert forest adjunct. This guy didn't even know how to god write. Volcano right over there. Yeah. Look, I don't care what happens to those, they're tiny humans. They might generate my mana, but like what they discover and how they use the resources is entirely up to them. I'm just making this world. It's up to them to manipulate it and, like, you know, make their own excuses. If you're a good god, then people don't think you're doing anything at all. Did that become deep water? Is that why it's dark blue? That is awesome. Two. Yes. Then random stones. Desert animals. Thank you. see how I heal the believers and not the non-believers? You could have been alive too, if you chose to believe. Oh, that miracle just like overshot. Any greater deity with 40 cities, 0 kingdoms, 0 heretics, 88 faith. I'm not going to say I favor this city, but... Yes! Really funny if, like, right in the middle of this, like, snow, just desert. Force up this wind. I'm not saying I like these human styles up here, but these people got something going on. Okay, right, we'll just go with some water by the volcano. Another random patch of non-ocean. And we'll drop a stone. Y'all gonna make me. I just wiped a village off the map, guys. Okay, that's what the void is. The void is how you erase an area. Oh, now I don't have any heretics, right? Hellraising. Hellraising. I destroyed the village that I really liked most, too. Helgasker. Oh, those humans have, Could recover. Okay. Can I have an animal and a mine? Nope. Okay, don't murder anybody. Murdering's bad for the economy. Being very smooth. There you go. Just a random patch of sakura up here. And then I'm going to go back to the ocean. We're going to make a foreign power, a foreign economy. That is entirely sakura trees. Totally not a reference. But... Oh my god, the first nation ever raised has become a militant nation, and they're just annexing people. Probably think it's like a god-given right or something. Look, I will raise you northerners to be super strong, okay? And all you have to do is just overthrow the original superpower. Water over here. Across this many ocean, these unique peoples that have purely sakura tree land, they will everything these other people didn't have. New opportunities. Kind of. Almost as if everything were just handed to them on a silver platter. already, anyway. One heretic, one kingdom, seven cities. Alright, they got copper, gold, and silver up here. Just gonna keep dropping this chakra. What? Your nightmare got shot? Yeah. Stop your foes. Oh wow. They really grew over here. Those humans really just ran off the edge of the map. You guys have heretic, so help me. Here we go. Now we got waters everywhere. Oh, good, a heretic. Oops. Okay. This very non-obviously Asiatic country has scientists and a priest, so they got all the conflict rolled into one area. Oops. Suddenly those guys are getting the power of copper. They need more stone than they can muster. That's great. I have scared enough people that heretics don't exist. That is awesome. Hey, Crota Kitty. Desert in the north. Baratheon. Put animals here and some over there and then one right there. But this is deeper water. Don't go that way, boys. Don't do it. Are they coming to annex these guys? Are they annexing Breo? Oh god. What a good perfect. Thank you guys. Super independent. Blackbird of the Crown, woman was. They raised the taxes, common sense. Oh my god. Land brought, now they're green. Instead of blue, they're green. Thank you. One more animal over here. Okay, good. Oh, he's gone, so this is where the fire happened. Okay.
Help!
Help!
Oi!
Oi! Help! Help!
Okay, so villagers can be burnt down by fire. Alright, so. Demeoisa. Void their castle away. I just unlock swamp. That's it, just swamp. Swamp's the new miracle. Stone right here. Stone with the gate, that's great. Swamps don't do a whole lot different, they're just swamp. Yeah. They're mining copper pretty heavily. They got all these copper mines. They're not even touching them. They are greedy. Two heretics, huh? Where are you? Where are you? I'm going to smite you. You inspire a little faith and belief in me? Huh? Huh? Come on. Here, heretic. Here, heretic, 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 heretic. Where are you? Where are you, heretic? Come on out. Hi, Athena. Thank you for the love. I'm looking for a heretic. Are you saying you don't believe me, Athena? Create oceans and they just swim to each other. They disregard the sharks and they swim to each other. Oh, they revolt and create Choi Hong. Oh no, they created their own mini kingdom and the swamp kingdom. Can't be the end of rising sun with no reason, you know? Something's gotta happen. Something's gotta give. Something's gotta give. Look, disease. Just right on that one heretic that was just chilling by himself. How did he get his own disease? Oh, look. How to make more heretics or reduce heretics. Give them something so terrifying that once they get healed, they're just like, oh, I'll never talk bad about this guy again. Bullying people into believing in you, that seems like faith.
Hello.
I saw you standing in the room. Did you guys see those two heretics get struck by lightning? What was that? I don't know what's happening, but your game sounds really violent right now. Alright, well. They're swimming across the seas. Thank you. You did the killing this time? What the? Shoot a guy? Yeah, I know. Oh. Looks like a death.